I'm always looking for a great burger, and I may have found a contender.
Man, this is good. What's in this?
We use fresh Wagyu beef for our burgers here. A lot of people make a misconception. What is Wagyu? Kobe. Kobe is a city in Japan. People say Kobe beef, that's like saying Chicago-style pizza. Kobe is the city. The actual breed of cattle is Wagyu, which is Japanese for cattle.
So your family packing house is the one that makes these burgers for you, huh?
They actually process the cattle, correct. They harvest and fabricate the cattle. Any toppings you want, we carry everything from peanut butter and pineapples to chorizo and sunny side up fried eggs, a multitude of sauces, cheeses. We have our own opinion of what good house burgers are, but we don't know everything. We let the customer tell us what sounds good on a burger.
So you've got to make your own menu, but do you have a standard menu as well?
We do. We feature a house option of burgers where you can get anything you want from a breakfast burger with a fried egg and chorizo to the garden bulldog burger with all the vegetables and sauces. We feature plenty of customer creation burgers where customers have come in enough, built their own burgers. They're regulars. They love coming in here. We actually had a customer come in, ask for peanut butter and jelly on a burger. Said, I'm sorry, we don't carry jelly. Walked out, got in his car, drove to Hy-Vee, picked up grape jelly, brought it back here, said, hey, I want grape jelly and peanut butter on a burger.
So what do you guys think?
Very good.
It's very really good?
Yeah.
What do you think?
It's really good.
Really good?
Mm-hmm. Bring your own pet photo, add it to the Pet Wall of Fame, and you get a free dessert. And yes, there really is a bulldog. His name is Turk. With his family connection to a South Omaha meat packing business, Chuck is convinced he has found a niche for high-quality custom burgers. Bulldog Burgers is open Monday through Saturday from 11 to 9. 118 11 4th Street, just off the corner of 120th and Fort, right here in Omaha.